You're watching UNICEF Television. Egypt's most popular actor and UNICEF Regional Goodwill Ambassador for the Middle East and North Africa, Mahmoud Kabil, made a special visit to El-Arish Hospital near the Gaza Strip.
Before being a Goodwill Ambassador, I am a human being, an artist, and an Arab. Anything that hurts any Arab hurts all of us.
Mr. Kabil wanted to see firsthand injured civilians, listen to their stories of suffering, and show them his support.
I wanted to help. I wanted to show that we are all here to help the people of Gaza during this tragedy.
Mr. Kabil's visit was a kind gesture that tremendously comforted the hardest hit victims of the crisis, children. This is Natasha Ikoli reporting for UNICEF Television. Unite for Children.